This is my electrolysis rust removal setup. I opted to go with a PC power supply converted to a regular power supply. Works real good. Using the battery chargers, I burned out like two, three of them already, so I went with this and it works a lot better.